what is it about the seal of the prophet, right? Do Ahmadis think Muhammad was the last prophet?
Ahmadis say that Muhammad was the last law-bearing prophet. So they have the same kalma as other Muslims. They have the same five pillars as other Sunnis, six articles of faith, same Quran. They believe there's no abrogation. So they're actually closer to Sunni Islam than Shias are to Sunni Islam. So that's why when people sort of look at them as like fringe, like Baha'i, in some ways it doesn't do justice to how similar they are.
I mean, here, as I put my Sunni hat on, and I will say, like, no, actually Shias are closer to it. As a Sunni, I might say, no, that's not right. Shias are actually a little bit closer to us, because the most important, one of the most important things in Islam is the fact that Muhammad was the last prophet.
So, okay, so let me
Shias at least accept that, and you guys don't.
So in the day-to-day experience, it's going to look almost indistinguishable. Right. As far as the theology is concerned, Ahmadis will say, look, we're not changing anything. We're saying, and I'm putting my Ahmadi hat on, that Muhammad was the last law-bearing prophet, but and Ahmadis will say that, but prophethood is allowed to continue because they'll say, hey, you Sunnis and you Shias, you actually believe this and you don't even realize, because when you believe Jesus is going to come back, it's not like God's going to strip him of his prophethood. He is technically coming chronologically after, even though he also came chronologically before. And then this is where you just get into semantic hairspray.
No, I'm going to put my Sunni hat on as well again. No, but he is still the same prophet. Jesus is the same prophet as before. It's not a new fucking prophet.
It's not about new.
Right.
It's about chronology. And if he's coming after.
According to who?
Secular Jihadists is an increasingly influential podcast with much of its growing audience in Muslim-majority countries, advocating for atheists, secularists, and enlightenment thinkers. We want to reach out to more people. If we reach 500 patrons, we will be able to translate our shows into Arabic, Urdu, Persian, Bengali, Malay, Turkish, and other languages in these countries. Help us get there at patreon.com/sjme.